Welcome back to 47. Sorry, I've been absent for the last week because I was traveling last weekend, so just couldn't get time to do 47. But anyway, this is 47. So in 47, we're gonna do body combo. So there will be a sequence to follow. Just three exercises, but there are many mini movements in there. Okay, so the workout for today is we're going to do a buy in, buy out with our jump rope. I have four types of jump rope exercise here. So it's up to you whether you want to follow me or you can do your own jump rope. Okay, so the first one I'll be doing is the skipping, the alternate steps, followed by the 100 single jumps or bounce, then 100 jacks, 100 scissors. Okay, then we'll move on to the three exercises. Okay, so this one is going to be a little bit lengthy. So we're going to start off with the dumbbells. So you need a pair of dumbbells for the first exercise. And we do an overhead press and then hold it. Do the three sumo squats. Then we put down the weight, go into an inchworm, and then we do a feet clap. And then we come back up again, and then we repeat with the overhead press, okay? The second exercise is a squat, lunge right leg, and then squat again, and then lunge left leg. And then we get down into a push-up position, and then we do a hand clap push-up. So for me, I'll be doing the modified on my knees, the modified version, okay? The third one is one leap forward, then we do a roll back burpee, and a ninja jump tuck, okay? So these three exercises, we'll be doing 10 reps each for three rounds, and then we'll go back into the buyout, okay? So my dumbbell is 12 pounds, and I just prepare a middle weight here just in case, you know, I get too tired or something. So we're gonna start off with the jump rope first. So I'm going to set a timer because I want to know how much time I took. I'll be taking to do this workout. Okay, so you're ready? Alternate steps.
everything. In and now we're gonna do the first exercise. Whew. I can feel the soreness of my 10 km run yesterday. Okay. Okay, so overhead press. Sumo squat, inchworm, quick clap, okay? Inchworm and then do a feet clap. Okay, so that's one. The position your feet doesn't move, just keep it wide leg. Just be careful of back, keep it flat. One, two, three, four. change the position now. The second one is a squat lunge on both sides and a hand crab push up.
Okay. Squat and lunge. One, and then left, and then we get down, and then we do a push up hang, a hand clap push up. Okay, so that's one. One.
Your body straight. Three. Two. go. Seven. Nine, sorry, 10. Okay, so that's the second exercise. 10 reps. Oh my god, I'm already out of breath. Okay, so the next one is lift and then roll back, and then we do a ninja jump tuck. Oh my god, I'm not sure what my legs can do ninja jump tuck. Okay, anyway, let's try. This is where you do the ninja jump tuck, okay? Oh, one. Sorry for my bum. Oh, okay. Thank you. Okay. So that's the first round. Oh god, my legs are killing me. One, two, three. One. One, two, three. Two, three. Two, three. Squat lunge, push up. My legs are dead. Never mind. We'll finish it rep by rep. Four. Eight. Okay. Next is the dip and jump forward. And burpee and the jump tuck. You can't do the ninja jump tuck. So once you roll back, and then you just do a jump tuck. Okay?
A little bit further. Seven. Two more. Ah.
few rounds. How are you feeling? Good. Okay, so this is the time when I start thinking, should I do one more round, you know? What's your decision? Decided, but you want to do two. Third round? What? Okay, so I'm gonna do third round and I hope you follow me. If you just get too tired, just try to do the modified version. Just keep on moving. I will be a bit slow, but I just want to finish the reps in good form. Okay? Oh my god. Okay, so we are going to go back to the first exercise, which is the overhead. I'm very tempted to drop my weights, but let's see, I will continue using the 12 pounds. Okay, you ready? Okay, so this time I'll do it from the side. When you close the door. Oops. One. Okay. One. Two. Three. Break if you need to. Most important thing is safety and good form. So that's four. Okay. One, two, three. One, two, three. Nine. Now for a second exercise. We're getting there. Squat lunge and a hand clap push up. Okay, let's go. Squat, lunge, squat. One squat, lunge, squat, lunge. Two. Squat, lunge. Three. Okay. 7. Two more. Nine. Okay. So the next exercise is the leaping roll back burpees and then one ninja jump tuck. This is the last one, ladies and gentlemen. Not sure whether there's any guys watching this, but okay. So this is the last one. 10 reps. Can hardly get up. Oh my god. Okay, ready? Use your hand to assist you to get up. It's okay. Four. Oh, five. Four more. 7. Start from the last one, which is a scissors. Oh my god, I'm so out of breath. Okay. The jets. Now, single bounce. Steps. yeah. Everyone okay? 58, almost 58 minutes. Oh my god. That was tough after what? Maybe 2 weeks? Yeah, about the. I think the last I did this was 2 Wednesdays ago. Okay, anyway. So I hope you enjoy this workout. Just make sure you do it in proper form, especially this one, you know, holding the weight overhead and doing a squat. If you can't do that, you can do a squat thrust. That means you squat first, then you just, then only you do your overhead press. Because when you hold on to your overhead press, you hold on to the weight, and you do a squat, it's going to give a bit more tension on the back. Okay, so make sure your back is steady, keep your core engaged. Do not, you know, move too much around. Keep it steady. Then you do the squat, okay? Otherwise, just do the modified version. Or maybe you can take a lighter weight or just do a normal sumo squat, okay? So I hope you enjoyed this workout. Let me know how you did and whether you like this workout. So I'll see you again at number 48, okay? Bye.